Oh, yeah. I just need a...
Orchestra morning huddle and Taylor Lane's music is truly, for most days, the reason we get out of bed.
Morning huddles give my kids an opportunity to see their teachers and their friends. And both my kids and orchestra are excited each morning to have something that they know is consistent with their routine.
I love having my coffee and listening to her learn about Bach or folk music in the next room. It's the perfect start to both of our days.
With the morning huddle classes, my daughter continues to learn the music theory, and also she can see her friends and teachers, making sure they are staying healthy and safe.
I feel happy seeing my friends, and I feel proud when I get to play in front of all my friends.
I get to chat with my friends and see each other nice and healthy and safe.
Playing music and seeing my friends makes me feel happy because I get to see my friends in these unprecedented times and I get to play my instrument.
He can refresh and energize at any point in time, and I guess that's why he loves it.
I'm just happy that we are still learning and getting to see our friends every day.
I like learning about composers and watching videos of them. It starts my day on a high note. Seeing my friends makes me happy, and it starts my day on a high note too. So it's like two high notes.
The private lessons in general, my kids really look forward to. It's one-on-one time with a teacher that they think is the coolest role model.
From the very beginning of this strange time, homeschooling our children and working from home, the JQOP morning huddle has been the one consistent part of our day. It gets us out of bed in the morning and into a routine we were so desperately craving. And how does he feel about it?
Let's make some music.